Let's get to work.
Hi, workers. I am standing here with the gorgeous Robbie Turner. Robbie, how are you today?
I'm perfect. I'm just tired of lying about it.
Robbie, what have you been up to since last year?
WERRRK.com. Yeah.
Do you have anything to say to people that are just getting here on the first time, the first DragCon? What do you have to say to them?
Fasten your seatbelts. It's going to be a bumpy ride.
Now, what do you think of this season of Drag Race so far?
They're beautiful, aren't they? And they seem to be getting along really well. Like, they're more of a sisterhood of the traveling man. Yeah, I love it.
Is there any standout favorites?
I love Sasha and Shay. I'm just a sucker. I've worked with both of them, and they're just dreams.
That's great to hear. Now, I have a question. Why do you think things like Drag Race are so important?
Because you find your tribe. You get with people that are a little more colorful than the rest, and you're like, wait, I fit in here. Like, finally, my people all in one room.
And you, to warm your heart, to see how bigger it's gotten as the years have gone on?
Yeah, I'm actually impressed and grown by how large it gets every year. And even last year, it seems like a little bit. But yeah, and I'm like, overwhelming, but in a wonderful way.
Great. Now, Robbie, what are you wearing? Who are you wearing?
I love Sunset Boulevard. However, this is Barbara Streisand on a clear day. You can see forever.
I'm sorry, Dad.
Hers is white, mine is saffron yellow, and it was made by Michael Seacrest Studios.
You look fantastic.
Thank you.
Last question. What would you like to tell us that's going on? What's going on with you? What can you tell us?
Yeah, I've written a book. It's called I'll Tell You For Free. Full of short stories and shenanigans of my real life and things that I've witnessed, and I'm a storyteller. And then I'm doing a lot of shows. I've got a show in New York where Siobhan should come see it. It's May 11th through the 14th, so it's coming right up. And gosh, there's so much. I'm going to be in Paris. I'm going to be all over the place. So I love that. I love the world.
That's awesome. Where can people find all these dates?
You can follow it on my social media. I'm plugging it all the time. Also, RobbieTurner.com.
Great. Robbie, thank you so much.
Thank you. Oh, stars. Have fun. Bye, guys.